great news. Because while you two have been out here playing with your friends in leather trousers, I have designed, conceived, engineered, and built the next Olympic event. Yes, I have, and it is chariot racing.
Chariot racing?
Yes, chariot racing. Exactly. Now, the thing is, okay, this was very popular in Roman times, but there was one problem.
Is it that you're a massive, woolly-headed oaf and your idea is utter rubbish?
No. The problem is, in Roman times, the chariot was pulled by a horse. Okay, now a horse is a stupid animal. It's frightened by sun, snow, rain, wind, drizzle, fog, pretty much all weather, paper bags, hedges, puddles, cars, motorcycles, vans, in fact, everything. Okay? So I've got rid of the horse and I've replaced it with something else. Would you like to see what?
Yes.
Bring him out!
Look at this.
Look what I've been doing.
Hang on a minute.
What?
Are you telling me you designed, conceived, engineered and built those?
Yes.
While we were having a game of motorcycle limo now?
Yes, it's a good job you didn't kill that other one, otherwise I'd never have got them finished, but I have. Let me explain how brilliant I have been. At the back, we find the standard chariot, okay? But as we move further forwards, we note the horse is gone, and in its place...
by scooter.
Scooters, exactly. Now, a Roman charioteer, such as Ben-Hur, he would have had one horsepower. Each one of these chariots has 28 horsepower.
28? Britain, just hang on a minute.
What?
Are you saying that these Roman centurions, and let's be honest, ladies and gentlemen, they're not really Roman centurions, they're people who work backstage who have been made to dress up as a punishment in homemade Roman costumes.
Yes, I then know. I made these costumes as well while I was waiting for you to finish, and the racetrack.
Did you?
Yes, I did.
But anyway, my point, you're expecting them to race around an arena around a track that you made in stupid costumes that you sewed together on 28 horsepower scooter pulled Roman style chariots that you designed, conceived and engineered and built yourself.
No, I'm not suggesting they race them. I'm suggesting we race them.
What?
Who thinks that's a good idea?
Woo!
Right, Doctor, let me tell you how we work. Bob Throttle operates all four engines, okay? Don't have to worry about that. Steering, handlebars, very heavy. So, here's what I've done. Pull the left brake lever, the two bikes on the left are braked, and you will turn left, okay?
Okay.
Obviously, if you pull the right one, the two bikes on the right are braked, and you go right. I don't know why you want that on a left-handed oval, but you might. So, that's basically it.
So those are exactly like the reins on the horse, yes.
Not really. The seat, I've got that from a powerboat, racing powerboat. Thing is, though, it's designed really for me. So if either of you go over a bump standing either side of that, it will mash your testicles to a paste.
Very nice. Right. One question. Do we need the helmet?
Oh, trust me, if something goes wrong here, a helmet will make no difference. Right, I'm going to be on the red one because it's the nearest. You two can squabble over those. And oh no, I forgot something.
What?
There is a fourth scooter chariot.
Is there?
Ridden by another competitor.
Is it Ben-Hur?
No, it's worse. Some say that he has a tattoo of his face. On his face. And that in a recent wife carrying competition, he was disqualified because he tried to carry a tractor. All we know is, he's got a stick! Woo!
That must be really annoying. Well, yeah. Hey, one question. Does he have the same power as us?
Yes, exactly the same. 28 horsepower, just like us. So, are you two ready?
Yes.
Stig, are you ready?
Take that as a yes?
Yeah, we'll take that as a yes. He's always ready. So, five laps in 3, 2, 1. We have begun.
I'm gonna go find you.
Yes, well, sir, I guess in third place, ladies and gentlemen, Captain Slow. In second place, UC Hammer. And your winner, the Stig! The only drawback to this, I'm afraid, is we must now sit through his national anthem. The only good thing is it is shorter than the Italian national anthem.
Oh, that goes on forever.
Oh, I know it does. So yes, that was a tape, by the way. It will only turn right and the left brake turn easily if you had it. That was the trouble with rushing, trying to get it all done in just 5 minutes.
I thought it was very sporting of you to come past them around the ramp like that.
Which is crashed eventually.
I think they were excellent.
Did you like them?
I liked them very much.
Did you like them?
Yeah.
Excellent. Good. Yeah. Should we move it on then? Should we move on to something else?
Yes, sir. I just thought of a new sport.
What is it?
It's called synchronized swimming.
Is it?
Kuviokelta in Finnish. Can you say kuviokelta? Kuviokelta. Kuviokelta. Yes.
What?
Something like that.
Yes.
Okay. Hyvät naiset ja herrat, mitä tämä kuviokelta tarkoittaa, sen tulee meille näyttämään TopGearLive Stunt Driving Team.